HBO Deadwood series. I want to emphasize that this is not an autograph session. This is a question and answer period. Anyone can pose a question to these characters. And I'll have Earl introduce them all.
All right. There. Sean Bridgers, who plays Johnny Burns. Silas Adams. Franklin the Giant, Samuel, Little General Fields. You all know Trixie the Horror, Paula Malcomson. The one who is least like their character, Robin Weigert. Jim Beaver is Whitney Conway Ellsworth. Is that it?
Bingo.
Yeah. Hawkeye Henson, Hawkeye. Okay, now I'm blanking on the last name.
Lychnikoff.
There. It's Blazanov, right? I keep saying Pasha Blazanov. It's Blazanov. Richard Gant is Hostetler. Yeah. Peter Jason, although he doesn't have his stove top hat, is Gant. And well, I guess it's open for questions, basically. That's the purpose. Anybody have a question?
That's awesome.
Trixie has been invited to ride his hog. Trixie?
Trixie.
Y'all's a shot, huh? Yes.
I just want to say, you play Calamity, Jane. I think you are awesome. Yeah.
James Bullock.
Thank you.
I did a movie together. Other questions?
For anybody, what's your favorite episode of the scene?
Favorite episode
the next one.
Scene. The next one. Anybody?
any scene that doesn't include the word Ellsworth dying gas.
I don't know, I think our finale episode, actually both of them, about the finest hour TV ever produced.
Yeah.
The finale episode of the first season was absolutely phenomenal. I think we equaled it this season. So, any scene you got Brad Dorff dancing in, that's a good scene. Brad bowed out. Yeah.
Do you have as much fun on the set as you have off the set here?
More. Hang around Hawkeye. Yes. That's really kind of the anomaly. Is I'm speaking for myself, but I was looking forward to this to see everybody. And I wish the other half could have been here. It's just, you know, everybody's so busy and scheduled, but I genuinely look forward to going to work.
If every television show I'd ever been on, the cast got along as well as the cast of this show, a lot of those shows would be a lot more better. This is a great bunch.
The anomaly is we're not an asshole on the whole cast. Well, maybe me. You know, I'm looking out. I'm not looking in.
It's hard to see when you're inside the barrel.